found anywhere, they can be smooth or rough. And these shapes are formed over thousands of years of stuff happening. Basically, water hits it, it erodes, and you get this, a rock. Pretty freaking cool if you ask me.
My bad, bro.